quite right yet. We want to be happy to live in a world like this, where there's complete marriage equality, where it's old news, where it's history, and we're impatient. We're impatient. We're ready for it to be last year's historic events. We're ready for it to be a moment that we're talking to our grandchildren. We're ready for it to sound as old as those old Free to Be You and Me songs, right? I mean, we want it to just be like decades ago already. So that is our first prayer that we can all say.